Hello everyone, XenoZoo here, and welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. Last time, we had to deal with Lieutenant Jared, and this time we're starting off with having to deal with Lieutenant Jared. God, this is going worse than the failed recording. This is really going worse than the failed recording. The failed recording was really bad. I've never seen this sort of setup. So, there's not really much to talk about since this is literally just Jabro again, but with Kamille. This is literally just Jabro again with Kamille. Conquer base core. I guess I could talk about why I hate the Gundam Mark II. The Gundam Mark II is essentially, weirdly enough, less of the Gundam. Is what I feel like. It's like slower, oddly enough, power wise, technically stronger, but otherwise weaker. Which I sort of gets the point, because the Gundam Mark II was meant to be a mass-produced model, so... That is our AC. That's not. Okay, here comes the guards. There it goes. And then the other one's on the off side. Roberto. I'll never get that trick that happened when practicing for this LP. Okay, so if I can actually explain what I'm talking about. When this field spawned, it ended up having thing zero health. So literally just took one enemy to just disappear. I still don't know how that glitch happens, but and I don't even have a recording of it, which is the thing that upsets me the most. Of course, I'm also laughing if it ends up being something that's frame perfect. Cause my god, my luck for that would have to be insane. Really, Quattro? So I'm going to show it because I don't think I'll ever be able to show the Gundam Mark 3. No, Xeno, there is no such thing as a Gundam Mark 3, I think. Oh my god, Quattro. And just like Quattro's mission, the rest of this mission is literally just us boosting and trying to save Opoly. while Emma's at least successfully escaped Alduma, and so has Roberto. Now just to get awfully. I can't believe Jared actually came inside. That is just not good, especially with Opoly not deciding to retreat. Okay, Roberto, I am losing it today apparently. Properly, successfully made it to Alduma. Oh, I didn't know you actually had to escape. Escape from Jabro based on the time limit. And this is how we escape, by staying inside. Oh, it's such a, it's so dumb. And no more Jabro for us. And finally, no more Gundam Mark II for Kamille. Next time, we will actually be starting the Grips conflict. And we will be switching to a new mobile suit, the Zeta Gundam. So, this is Zeno and Azuma, signing out.